Good morning, children. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing good and eating fruits and vegetables. Are you all staying healthy and fit? Very good. Last time, what we had learned, children? Where do we get fruits and vegetables from? Yes, we get them from plants. So, children, tell me, you all drink milk, right? So where do you get this milk from? Plants? No, we get milk from cow. We get milk from cow. So there are food that we get from animals also. And from milk, what do we make? Cheese, which you all like very much. So, which means we get food from plants also and animals also. So, we will learn about such foods. Okay, children? This is egg. And where do we get egg from? Yes, we get egg from hen. Egg is rich in proteins. It keeps us healthy and strong. And tell me, children, where do we get apples from? Yes, we get apples from plants. We all eat dal and rice, right? So the rice we also get from plants. So we'll see about the food that we get from animals. Some of us who are non-vegetarians, like they eat meat, chicken and fish. This all we get from animals. And cheese is made out of milk. And milk also we get from animals like cow, goat, buffalo. So these are the food which we get from animals. And what do we get from plants? We get vegetables, carrot, broccoli, tomato, we get from plants. Then fruits like apple, banana, orange, we get from plants. And we also get pulses. Pulses are our dal. Mama makes dal for you. There are many types of dal. They are all called pulses. So this also we get from plants. And we eat rice. That also we get from plants. And wheat is gehu. That also we get from plants. They are called cereals. Now, what is this, children? You all drink this, right? This is milk. And we get milk from where? Yes, we get milk from cow. And from this milk, what all things are made? We can get butter, cheese, ghee and curd. So from milk, so many things are made. So milk we get from animals. So children, now we'll play a game. Okay, there are so many things kept here. So you will tell me these things we get from animal or plant. For plant, we will keep P. And for animal, we'll keep A. Okay, let's start. Tell me, children, what is this? This is guava, peru. Peru we get from animal or plant? Yes, it's a fruit. So we get from plant. This is a curd. Dahi we get from plant? No, dahi is made from, curd is made from milk, and milk we get from animals. So we have kept a A because animal starts from A. Then this is chiku. Chiku we get from animals? No, we get from plant. It is a fruit. This is cheese. You all like cheese? Cheese is made out of milk, and milk we get from animal. Very good. This is sugar. Sugar we get from plant. This is ghee. Ghee is made out of milk, and milk is an animal product. So we'll keep an A. This is rice. Rice is a cereal. We get it from plant. Very good. Now next is milk. Milk we get from animals. So we have kept A. Next we have dal. Mama makes dal, no? This is dal, tur dal, and this is rajma. These are called pulses. Pulses we get from plant. This is egg, which is very healthy. And egg we get from hen. So it is an animal product. Next we have dry fruits are badam and kishmish. This we get from plants. You should all eat badam and kishmish, children. Badam, you should eat 5 badams daily. Almond. This is a lemon. It is a fruit. So this is a plant product. We get it from plant. And last we have butter. Butter is made out of milk, and milk is an animal product. Understood, children? Stay home, stay safe.